glad I'm not a dispatcher today. Glad I'm not a dispatcher today. It'd be so hectic.
I bet you they're saying they're glad they're not a cop today.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Heck, I'm glad I'm not a tourist today.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Yeah.
We don't even have a number, right?
No. It's going to be days before we get a number. Multiple hospitals, conflicting reports. If it's two dead, then we got off easy, but there's no way it's only going to be two dead. Yeah, the Route 91 Harvest Festival. Fog of war is crazy, huh?
Yeah.
So hopefully when SWAT's saying, nobody else come in, we got that nobody else come in, hopefully that doesn't mean somebody's bleeding out right now that his force bro can't go in.
Yeah. I know, because you got dozens of people. Three dozen, I think, were think about how many people may have not been dead right then, but
when we were tacking up, somebody on the radio said they're out of tourniquets and they were making them out of strips of cloth and whatever they could.
Yeah.
Probably pulling the strips off their pants or whatever. Part of the worst thing is there's all sorts of BS or dumb little things that people are going to tell you. We're good. Yeah.
Yeah.
Here, you go first.
Yeah. You go first.
Oh, they're sending somebody down to us.
Huh?
They're sending somebody down to us.
Oh.
Drink some water. Yeah. We did great.
Yeah.
Not a whole bunch of people getting on the air with updates about where they're at and stuff that nobody needs to know.
Yeah.
Just the one thing about the 445. We should have what about the building?
I said we should always have something between
oh, yeah.
The boom.
That's why I was sitting down that little divot there.
Say again?
So, yeah, that's why I was sitting down that little
no,
ditch there.
But I'm saying this building to take to half the shock.
That's pretty.
These things suck.
Wow.
These things. They suck there.
I told them to forget about the water because they had to cross over there to come over here.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Do you know where this harvest festival is that they,
What?
Yeah, it's gonna be BS. Like all the rest of them, except for the first couple.
Every single one of them is BS, right? Except for the, garage you had in Paris.
It was.
In Paris? In Paris. We only got one system. The officer. He's in the neck, he's at sunrise.
Good. We just had one cop hit, right? So it sounds like it was a sniper from the 32nd floor shooting down into the Harvest Festival? Plus the other coordinating attacks?
So far it's dead 2 days. Did they do it away because it's on the news? Did they accomplish it or is it not done?
Yeah.
What are they trying to accomplish?
Yeah, I was just thinking, if you were the last guy that's the only ace in the hole that hasn't been turned over yet, what would you do? I can't even decide. There's too many hotels. I'd probably go to Fremont Street.
Yeah, you wonder how many people are involved.
Like this here, did you see the pictures on your phone?
Right now.
Yeah, what was that?
That's the Audi.
Yeah,
the Asians are coming out of.
Was
here's
that
the thing,
security?
Though.
In the picture?
Yeah, but here's the thing. The guys are running and looking to their left. Are they running because they hear the shots at Mandalay Bay and they're just going to get safety when they left their vehicles?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, like, you got to play devil's advocate with why are they running?
Yeah.
And why are they looking in a direction?
Okay.
You know? And the direction they're looking is this way.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can't just figure everyone's suspicious who's running when it's an active shooter,
what
you know?
That's what I'm saying, you know? Obviously, we're doing the right thing.
You send in a robot or what?
Across the street coming down. Good to be hearing you loud, though, you don't freak out.
Yeah. Oh, that sucked a little. What a bomb.
Do you see the whole SWAT thing going like, this guy has multiple firearms on?
Yes.
I'm glad they got one.
One forward, so God forbid someone was trying to come in here or trying to leave, it makes it more difficult. You make it so your team, you make it so that someone can come through with ambulance and stuff, but you make it difficult for someone to come through at a high rate of speed.
Yeah.
Put one right, stagger one high line.
Yeah, but by the time they got up to where we were at any
speed,
they would have made up, you know.
But you're the only one with a rifle. I don't have my M4 anymore.
You gotta remember also, however difficult it is for one guy to get through, it's gonna be five times as difficult for the ambulance or the fire truck.
True.
Though we're so far off from our vehicles anyways, it doesn't matter. It would have been good though. So where's the venue that the Harvest Festival is at? Anybody know?
Metro put out, and that we don't believe that there's more than one. I just find it odd if there's actually somebody dead in the Bellagio. How did that happen?
There's these other shootings, yeah. Is that like right behind it or something?
Four Seasons is directly in front.
Yeah.
Of this, directly south of this.
Yeah.
It's just west of that. So basically, where House of Blues is.
Yeah.
Take that south. Right behind that.
What was weird? Did you see when we first arrived? Like the windows, the flashes going off in them.
That was the fire alarm.
That's kind of distracting. Well, that would be distracting. Because you're looking for muzzle flashes, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you remember when we were attacking up, there's somebody saying, yeah, there's like a strobe coming from such and such a floor.
Yeah.
Or muzzle flashes, who knows? That two had their PA on, I'm guessing, because none of them had radios. Suck to be a tourist today.
Thank you.
Where's ATF at? So where's the ATF guys at then? Metro Police, stop right there. Go back that way. Nobody's coming this way. No, you're not. Just pat him down.
Huh?
I said, just pat him down.
Yeah, yeah.
All the civilians are confused about what's going on. Just let him go if he's got no weapons.
Yeah. Have you guys caught the guy yet? No?
One
guy? So there's two or more?
I don't know.
We're not sure right now, sir.
Good?
Are you staying at the Luxor?
Yeah, uncuff him. He's just confused like everybody else. No farther this way.
With us, right? Don't, are you by yourself? Wife or anything?
No, no, I'm trying to find my wife, but she's inside.
There still are a bunch of people at the valet
uh-huh.
at Mandalay.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sorry, right here, which is part of the Mandalay. Walk back to the group of valets.
Okay.
Straight behind you. Stay on the sidewalk.
Okay.
Walk right around. I'll show you where it is as soon as he uncuffs you.
Okay.
Because they're all staging over there. When we walked up, I saw people pulling and pouring in there.
Have you called your wife?
Huh?
Have you talked to her on the phone?
Huh? No, her phone died.
Okay.
Sir,
you can go that way. See the sign that says Mandalay?
Yeah.
In there. Got called out over the radio. He's lost.
I know he's there. He's like,
he's calling.
His brother was, like a woman. Because that was what was the initial one. Unless it's like pink.
Yeah, if I was going to blow people up, I would make a super suspicious looking car that people would run away from, and my bomb would be like 10 cars farther the other direction.
Yeah. I would see where crowds of people normally hang out,
mm-hmm.
like as close to traffic lights as possible.
I guess people are complaining to them that why can't they go to the rooms? Like, we just want to go to a room. Like, no, you're going to the fucking basement.
Armor. We're gonna walk right over to the tower.
Yeah.
Copy.